You fought for your country, for God and for war. Now your heart tells you that can't be real. So you tell me a story from beginning to end. All the blood and the guts and the gore. Will you tell all the people about the people you killed? Not for God, but for country and war. What did your mother say when you left those people out in the fields rotting along with the hay? Did you show her your medals? Did you show her your guns? Did you show her the years that you wore? Did you show her a picture of the people you killed? Not for God, but for country and war. When you stood up for justice, your country replied by throwing it back in your face. When you tell me your story, are you making amends for all of the hatred you saw? Will you tell all the people about the people that cry out for God, not for country or war?